yourself.
Careful of the hits. So Phoenix won't matter. He won't care too much. Oh. The stun's going to come out as well.
He's in trouble.
Long in a lot of trouble here. He's just going to go down. First blood's going to be going to Phoenix. Nice, easy start.
Yeah, I mean, outside of the Invoker, they've just got a pretty aggressive lineup overall.
Spec's going to be rotating in. He's got two creeps here. Phoenix is pretty low, too. The stun does get threatened, but it doesn't go off long. Just going to be fighting Phoenix here. Just dodging it all. He's going to get slowed as well. He will get the nuke, but he's going to go down. Now Riz in a lot of trouble as well. Top lane, mid lane as well. Invoker going to be going down. Riz, he's still running. And he's dead. So, I mean, two for one potentially. Like, mid did go down, and you don't want the Shadowfiend getting a solo kill. Like, yeah. he's like 600 gold ahead. He's dead. He's very stuck. He's got a Wild Wing now, though. This is basically how to make mid's lane sad. Is that all the lightning creep?
Oh, are they going to be able to catch out Short Potato here?
Stun does get threatened by Kuro. He is called Snap now, and the stun's going to follow up, and Essa's just going to go down. Nice easy kill. Oracle's going to rotate in here, but Tien's not in any real trouble. I mean, a nice simple kill. Mm-hmm. Easy rotate. I mean, as soon as he went to fight Spag for that rune, they knew that he was out of position. They could fight him.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, nice rotation coming through from Kuro as well. Hitting the stun wasn't that difficult, of course, but still good to get. And actually, Riz going down in the top.
Yeah, Leshrac going to get die to Lon, and he's even dropping items in lane to use his stick. That's cheeky, mate. That's so cheeky.
He's just maximizing, yeah, you know, min-maxing everything.
Got to min-max, right?
Yeah.
You got to get that efficiency. Mm-hmm. It's offline as well. Phoenix in a bit of trouble, but Lon, you got to be careful.
Yeah,
especially with that new E on Phoenix.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and actually, yeah. Spag?
You start to get worried.
Mm-hmm. Something that we did see that was...
Stun down bottom lane onto the Oracle. They're going to try and follow up here. Cut and Paste does use the shield to keep him alive. Yeah. The stun's going to come out as well on the next ulti, actually, coming out from CMP. He's going to get Carapace.
Well, to be able to
the extra strength,
Ogre Axe, rather. The extra strength so that your War Cry, of course, is more effective.
Yeah, top lane. Kuro going to get the stun off onto Phoenix here. Could be in trouble, but the Oracle and the Lash going to turn up now. Kuro getting very low. Riz just going to chase him down. The stun does come out from the split pad. He's getting slowly healed. The stun actually going to miss, but he will go down eventually. Now Lon needs to get out.
Exactly.
Yeah, he's an expert at wiping.
They just saw it, and I'm like, oh, damn, we got to have this guy.
Mid lane, there looks to be a bit of a ruckus now on the Oracle. He's going to use that ult on himself, though. SF now going to unleash the ulti in the background. Next, taking a lot of damage from that. Sven is rotating in. The stun just going everywhere, all following around. The Carapace is up. Sven's going to stun himself, but Corrosive in a lot of trouble now. Should be going down here. Here comes the Meteor going out. Phoenix getting very low. He will stick up. It's going to make him survive a little bit longer. He needs to make sure he doesn't get hit by anything. Actually just gets clipped. But the Ember will take that kill. Now Sven getting very low, cut and pace, and a lot of trouble here. He is going to go down. And the last one to fall will be this Leshrac. That's a full team wipe. Going, off he goes. Stole his Wild Wing, though. So that's the main thing. Kuro now taking a lot of damage. The Sunstrike's going to come through onto Phoenix. Kuro, though, just going to get instantly taken down. Now cut and paste on the back end.
Oh,
going
nice
to be
tornado.
Going onto Spag. He actually brings in Lon. I don't know about this one. Lon needs to get out of there. They're going to focus on Spag. The Sun's going to come through with the Echo Saber double hit. It's going to... Well, here comes the heal, though, from the Chen. It's going to keep them all nice and healthy. Yule's up onto the Lash. Now Lon coming in with the big silence. Going to be taking two down here. Meanwhile, back in the mid lane, we're build at least on the Ember Spirit, not getting the max flame guard. Like, you do need to make sure you are a bit safer at all times. Oracle taking a lot of damage here, though. Stun comes out from Lash. It's going to catch one. Sunstrike.
I think it hit him. Yep. I think he'll die.
Yeah. He should. Yeah, he's definitely dead. And that's going to be Tien on SFR kind of keeping up. Kuro here, though, just sitting invisible, is going to get the stun off. The Sunstrike's going to go as well. Already, Lash has to get out of this fight. Phoenix going to be coming in with the blink and the ulti coming off. Meanwhile, on the back end, Oracle is going to go down, and they look to just get out of here. If they can get out of here, fine. It's a one for one at this point. You get out, they've wasted Panda ult, they've wasted Sven ult. Riz is going to go down, though. Now Lon got the silence. Meteor's going to come down as well. Sven's going to take a hell of a lot of damage here, and it looks like he will be going into the grave. Now Ember going to be coming back in. Wants to get Phoenix here. He's dodging everything, though, with the one coming up as well. Tomato going to be unleashing the ulti. Here come the nukes. Can they take him down? He just gets him with the last hit on Tien. Earlier on in the game, the Sven's biggest problem is going to be moving around. Oh, here comes the Yules again. Lash does have that ulti on him from the Oracle, but could still be in a lot of trouble. Meanwhile, Phoenix does go down to Tien in the bottom lane. Back in mid, nice root. Stun comes out as well, but here comes the Tornado. He's going to catch two. Sunstrike again onto the Leshrac. He goes down straight away. Sven getting very low as well here. They're just going to hold their ground and fight. We'll be going down, and Blue Cactus have absolute dominance over CMPs right now. They're breaching high ground at 19 minutes with an 11k gold lead. This is not looking great for CMP Slaves.
They're doing absolutely everything that they want, and look, going in even further.
Yeah, SF in a lot of trouble here. He's just going to go down. It's like they're not... They don't even... And hopefully just get it done. Triple stun now coming out from the Lashrek. I mean, it's all just delay tactics, right? Sunstrike and the Silence now coming out from Lon. And yeah, I know heaps about stock markets. Honestly, I'm very highly educated.
Oh, of course, man.
Yeah, we've got a Corrosive now. Invisible does lay out the stun on two, but I think you're in a little bit of a pickle here, mate. And they will be going down, but meanwhile, bottom lane, when they lose...
...to, you know, have any sort of repercussions for killing the Sven. But he also just reveals where they've got sentry ward. So now they know where they need to deward after the fact.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, he knows it's there now. They probably have an obs there as well. Meanwhile, we are going to see Woody take down the Oracle. They're going to go in for a team fight. They unleash the ulti from the SF. Tornado up on the background as well. It's going to be taking two out of the fight. Tien now going to get rooted in. This is looking great for CNP's. Stun now onto the Invoker. They should be able to take him down here without any problems. They will do. Lon now could be in a lot of trouble. It's going to phase shift out. Ember flying into the air. He's just there forever from the Panda, does try and get the Slight and Remnants away. But with the Blink up and another Root going, he should be going down. Remnants again, the Sun just not clipping him. And are they going to chase forever? Puck, though, on the back ends, takes down the Lesh.
Going
now Kuro
in.
Moving in. That shield blocking almost all of that damage, but with the Dagon there, will take out Tomato. And Cut and Paste wants to turn. It does have that BKB now, but are they just going to walk away from him? Kuro might die here, but that's a lot of investment just to kill
and
a Nyx Assassin. Yeah. Oh, he cancelled his last attack. No. All right. Blink. It's fine.
He was able to clean it up.
Look, I mean, that could have been really easy to flame CNP if they messed that up. But
oh, double
Park
coil.
Does go in with the double coil and the silence here. Trying to take out the Oracle. Will get one for free. Now, Woody coming in. Does use the Yules. Is going to shackle him in. The Shrine already being used as well. And it's just another kill. I mean, you see them take one good fight, but they don't back. They try and farm it, and all of a sudden it just turns around again. Oh, Tornado, Sven, as the EMP and the Meteor and the Deafening Blast going through. It's just too much damage.
Yeah, I mean, they don't want to buy back on any of these heroes just because they're so far behind in terms of the net worth at this point.
I mean, and two of them don't have buybacks anyway. Like, the Brew and the Sven can't buy back at this point.
I mean, the Oracle did, but it was, what, like 5 seconds until he was actually respawning? So it kind of feels like a waste, but... You know, he was just 100 to 0 bursted, essentially, near the shrine. The restraint to be able to say, no, I've done my job. I'll come back in when my stun's back off cooldown.
Yeah, exactly. And, I mean, you don't really care when Kuro dies, but Rez now going to be caught out with the ulti from Puck, instantly dead. Phoenix actually blinking in after he's to waste the stuff. Now Phoenix out of the Panda ult. This could be a lot of problems. Sven, though, coming in. Does get that stun off. Spag going to be going down very quickly. Cut and Paste now finally does some resemblance of damage. Oracle getting very low, but Lon being caught there. Can't really go anywhere. Woody on the back end is going to try and do something. Cut and Paste now again killing Lon finally. Tomato does get thrown up into the air, but Sven trying to get pushed away. And they're going to chase him, but with that shield on as well, he's very tanky. He doesn't have BKB anymore, and he doesn't have his ulti anymore, though. So I think they just need to break this fight off. But, I mean, they can't get out with the Lashrak. Or they actually managed to turn it around on Corrosive. Now with the Sun coming out onto Tien, they should have the damage here for this one. And they will be able to take out the Invoker. Nice sentry planted there as well, Justin.
Go in.
They're being a lot more careful now that they've kind of come out pretty badly on a couple of fights. Tomato, though, is going to be backing off from this one. The Brew, the Panda Split, and CMP are both on the back ends now trying to take out the fight. Meanwhile, on this end, Ember is going to be locked down. They are going to follow him up as well. CMP managed to take out one. And
got him as
they
well.
Physical damage. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, that's his job this game. He's not exactly... I mean, you look at how he's itemized, but meanwhile, we've got Kuro now getting caught out, trying to lay out the stun, just can't choose where to go, and he's going to go down now. Ember coming in with that Shiva's Guard as well. Very tanky, but he can't stand in here. The stun is going to be there, flying, but...
To try and get off a Sunstrike.
CMP's farming, so living his best life.
Yeah.
Oh, they are going to catch the Lestrak here, though. The Atos does come out. Sunstrike to follow, though, and that's going to be an easy kill. Start flying after Phoenix. So that no, he doesn't have the ulti right now. Yules is going to come out. And here comes the follow-up with the silence. And Invoker's there as well. But he's so tanky right now. Do they have any more stuns? They do have the Tornado, so it will keep him there. This time, Kuro's going to be following up as well with the Blink out.
Yeah. Not taking any damage.
He's still going to get stunned up, though, and will get taken down.
Yeah.
So...
We'll have to see how it works.
I always enjoy watching a Cataclysm. Mm-hmm. It's always fun to watch. It like half kills my computer, but other than that, it's okay. Lash now going to get caught out, though, on the back ends, and will just be taken down. That is so rough.
Yeah, he's going into the Glimmer Cap, only about 100 gold away, mm-hmm. so does give a little bit more survivability. Should be able to actually...
Did he just pop the ulti? He did on the back end. Actually going to take down the Ember?